Alright, first off, I want to say thank y'all for 2,000 subscribers. And it's not me that hit 2,000, it's us that hit 2,000. Because without y'all, I wouldn't even have this channel. So I appreciate every single one of you that comments, likes, and watches my videos. Because y'all invest the most important thing, which is time. Because anybody can make more money, and nobody in this world can make more time. But anyways, for hitting 2,000 subscribers, I got y'all with a story time. And this story time, I hope it motivates somebody. So I'm about to bring y'all back to freshman year of high school. So freshman year of high school, I was probably like 5'3", 5'4". And our varsity basketball team, it was probably top 5 teams in the state. So nobody from freshman or JV was getting moved up to varsity. So my whole freshman year, I rode the bench. I didn't get no burn. I didn't get no minutes. So the only time I got to play was garbage minutes. So that was when we was up 20-30, I got in the game to shine, you feel me? So after my freshman year ended, I told myself this was not going to happen again. I'm not riding the bench. So what I decided to do was go to the gym every single day. That's what I told myself. I'm going to go to the gym every single day because I'm not sitting on the bench. I'm trying to play varsity, or I'm trying to just start on JV. So that's what I did in the freshman year all the way to senior year. But there was only one problem. I didn't have no gym to go to. So I had three options. The first option was go to this gym called 24 Hour Fitness. The only problem was it was probably like 15-20 minute drive from my house. And I didn't have no money because the gym membership costs like $200 or like $250 a year. So that was out the question. The other option was there was this private gym. It was probably like a 5-10 minute drive from my house. But the only problem with this was you had to live in this private community to go to the gym. And then the last and final option was just to go to the park. And if y'all from Vegas, y'all know how hot it is in Vegas. So I was not trying to do that. So what I did was I had a friend that lived in this private neighborhood. So I had him put me on his lease so I could go to the gym every single day. And that's what I did, you feel me? So from freshman year all the way to senior year, I went to this private gym. I walked there every single day, and mind you, this walk was not a short walk. This walk took me probably like an hour and 15, an hour and 30 every single day. So what I had to do was wake up 8 or 9 o'clock in the morning, and this is summertime, so I woke up 8 or 9 o'clock in the morning, got ready, left the house around 10, and got to the gym like an hour and a half later. And if y'all know, if y'all from Vegas, it's 110 degrees every single day, summertime. So by the time I got to the gym, my back was drenched. It was all sweaty. So I had to pack an extra t-shirt just so I could switch by the time I got to the gym. But anyways, I even bought snacks, you feel me? Because I was staying at this gym from like 11 or 12 to 6 at night. So I did that every single day from freshman year to senior year. And I went to this gym so much that people thought I lived there. Like when I said I didn't live there, people really thought I lived there. Like, it's crazy. That's how much I was in this gym. It was like, damn, you here still? But anyways, sophomore year, I ended up playing JV. I averaged probably like 15 points a game. I started every single game. And then junior year, I started like half and half. I averaged probably like 12 points. But senior year, this is where all the hard work ended up paying off. Senior year, I averaged probably like 18 points a game. I was a top 10 scorer in Nevada. I ended up getting a full ride scholarship to a junior college. And then after that, I played a little bit of Division II. And then after Division II, I could have went pro, but something happened. But anyways, I hope y'all enjoyed this quick story time. And whether y'all want to be a YouTuber, professional athlete, or just have a really good job, you just got to keep grinding and keep believing in yourself.